How's it going, guys? I just finished the Shadow God Temple after 5 hours of working. Let's get you an aerial view real quick. And I can see that this camera's off center. There, let's do it. It's made out of all obsidian. I'm looking through the camera screen right now to see if I can like this. And I will now walk through it. You got two over here, two over here. And two over here, two over here. If you can see the Shadow God. I still do some revisions to him, but he's good for now, right? Just that whole thing, orange eyes here. Orange eyes, teeth. He's got a hood on. Since it's a Shadow God, kind of got that hood go over him. And his skin is black, kind of like an Enderman. We got a few lava fountains, glowstone, kind of encasing the whole thing. Like lines lighted up. Chest over here for the donations to the Shadow God, which will probably most likely be me until we have more people join. Got a window over here just to kind of look out of. And then if you'd like to get a view from my house, you could head right over here. And you can still see it barely. But if I go all the way over here, if my sprint speed will stay up, I can still see it. So that's what I've been spending 5 hours on. So it's just my final update. Hoping you guys like it. I just wanted to make this kind of a thing now for whenever I make something as a wizard. You guys get to see it, so then it kind of just doesn't exclude you and just you see a magically appearing object the next episode, which I don't think was right. And it guys keeps you updated on the series. So I'd like to thank you guys again. And if you guys would want to make fan art or anything, I know I mentioned fan art a lot, but I'd love fan art for the series. Maybe one for like me being a wizard and making something, and then maybe one for like the series. I'd just love to do that and maybe show it in my videos. But if you guys are up for it, then make fan art. And if not, I'll just keep looking up intro kind of pictures for like the thumbnail pictures, I should say. So yeah, thank you guys for keeping up on this. Thank you guys for watching, and just please like and subscribe.